Hello, everybody. My name is Nancy Wilkins. I have an Etsy store named Dragon Station. I'll try and remember to put a link in the information below. But I wanted to show, I needed to demonstrate what was this book about. It's a hand-stitched, case-bound book, but it's like a junk journal, only it's not too junky. Let me see if I got, this is the front. And in here, here's the inside cover, here's the back cover, and there's plenty of room to grow. I left room here on the spine to grow. It has all kinds of things in here. It has music sheets with a tuck if you want to make it into a tuck. What it is a junk, the beginnings of a good junk journal that you can decorate yourself. It has pockets, has decorated edges, and you can decorate more edges if you like. Has little small pieces of paper, crossword puzzle blanks, make your own crossword puzzle, primary paper, tea stain cardstock, tea stain regular paper, black and white. That'd be a neat little thing to color one day. And all kinds of interesting ways that you can alter this. You can add pockets to pages. You can take a page and fold it down to make a tuck. You can fold it up to make a tuck. Fold it any way you want. What I've done is created something. I've done the hard part for a junk journal and left the decorating and the fun part up to you to do. And plenty of room in here to write, to decorate, to add whatever you want to this junk journal. Like here, oh my, this is a postage, stamp collector's page book. Here's a gesso page. Try to make it pretty generic. It's not themed in any way, so it's up to you to turn it into a themed junk journal or into a journal that you can write in and put interesting things in and just make it yours. So it's at Dragon Station and the Etsy shops, and it'll have more information there about how many pages and how many signatures, because this is a hand sewn book. It has, see the signatures and that have been sewn together and then put together. Sewn together along the spine down here inside, put a headband on them, and then it was attached to the case with the inside back covers and the inside front covers, and that's what attaches this to this book. It's always up to you what you want to do with it. You can put a cover, put some pretty things on. This is book cloth on the top of here. You can leave it plain, you can add it, Mod Podge it, and put stuff on there, whatever you want. Again, Dragon Station in the Etsy shops. Thank you for watching.